Hello, Disney nerds. It is Sam from Sam's Disney Diary. I am at the refurbished contemporary resort at Walt Disney World for the 50th anniversary, and we are going to take a look inside one of the rooms right here. This is room 4635, and we are going to meet Jen. Jen is in here, and she is our resort ambassador for the Disney Signature Collection, which is the contemporary and the Polynesian, the two original resorts.
Our two original resorts who have just been updated in time for our 50th anniversary celebration. Take a look at this incredible room.
Oh, I see what you did there. It's an incredible room. I absolutely love this. And we're going to back up because I want to look at some of the amenities, some of the closets back here, if that's okay.
Please
but,
do.
But what do we have here? And they are. This is completely refreshed, right?
Completely refreshed. You see our solid surface floors. You see lighter colors on the wall. Everything is open and airy. Platform beds creating more space for storage. And of course, those wonderful little touches. The design throughout these new rooms, you'll see they're carrying through a monorail motif because we, of course, have to celebrate the monorail that comes through.
I see some of Mrs. Incredible masks on the pillows there,
sure,
which are really cool. And here's one of the monorails here on our light fixture, which I think is just such a great touch. This is considered a two queen room. This is a two queen room, which is really cool. And I'm going to move around this side here. Okay, hold on. We're going to get to that because we see the incredible curtain here. I see Mrs. Incredible stretching. We'll look out the window in a second. Love the touch on the lamp over here in the left. The lamp is cool. Looks like it could be in Star Wars or in The Incredibles. That is absolutely perfect. Wonderful big TV. And you mentioned this bed converts.
This does. This pulls down to be an individual sleeper, which is wonderful. So you know that you can comfortably sleep five in the room.
Which is great. And I'm going to do it if that's okay.
Yes, of course.
All right. I'm going to pull that down and there we go. Everything's set, and of course the extra bedding is inside of the closet over there.
Yes.
Speaking of closets,
the closet.
All right, I'm gonna let you show
that. It would not be a Disney Resort hotel room if there wasn't just some fun Disney touches.
All right.
I'd love to surprise and delight.
So inside the closet, yeah, there's the extra pillow and the blanket on the top, but that is indeed pretty cool. That's a great touch. I see that there's a Keurig coffee maker there.
Yes, there is a sleek new Keurig coffee maker as part of your beverage center. Of course, down here, you're still going to have your refrigerator. You have your coffee and amenities tucked here in the drawer.
Which, by the way, I'm going to open that up again because I see a Walt Disney World 50th anniversary Keurig cup there. That is amazing. And let's check out also the bathroom here. I do see lots of room inside here. Love the rolling shower there. More Incredibles with Jack inside here. And everything's open in here as well. I like that. And the monorail around the mirror. Really cool. And you know, the contemporary is all about the view, isn't it?
It sure is. Get out there to see the Seven Seas Lagoon. Look across the Grand Floridian and of course the Magic Kingdom.
Magic Kingdom in the distance. Thank you. Magic Kingdom in the distance. Absolutely beautiful. A great view of Space Mountain. You can see the iridescent glow on Cinderella's castle. We can see across to the Grand Floridian, the boats on the water, and also the Polynesian. Now, this is being touted as part of the resort collection, which is the two original hotels at Walt Disney World, the Contemporary and the Polynesian.
Well, the Disney Resorts collection is more than 25 hotels. But of course, our two original resorts, and as we mentioned, they both have been recently renovated. All of the resorts are being renovated, but at the Polynesian, where you know you're surrounded by the wonderful colors and the music and the smells of the South Pacific, but as you get into that room, those and not so subtle Disney touches in that room.
Sure.
It celebrates Moana. And it's from everything from the murals on the walls to the art in the room. You go into that bathroom, and of course, it's sand colored tiles, and it really makes you feel like you've slipped away to the islands.
That is wonderful. And I still love the fact that even back to the original designs 50 years ago, the contemporary is an extension of Tomorrowland. And if you go to the Polynesian, it's an extension of Adventureland. And you see all of those things pulled together. And I love the refresh. I mean, it's 50 years, but this room looks amazing. And you are absolutely right. Very easily sleep five in here with that pull-down sofa. Love the little table. It fits the Incredibles.
You know, this little table, look at the little ledges. Now with the outlets, we also have the USB outlets. Very functional. Look at the reading lights off of those headboards. Keeping everything very sleek and modern, but so functional for our guests.
That's exactly, and I love it. I can't wait to stay here. That's for sure.
Can't
and
wait
I,
to have you.
I bet you right now that my family is thinking the exact same thing. Thank you for your time, Jen. It is a beautiful day at Walt Disney World as we gear up for the 50th anniversary. That's a quick look at the Incredible Room, but they're all that way, right? There's no Incredible Room. Every room is like that.
That's right.
That's right. So this is the new room at the Contemporary. Thanks, guys. We'll see you next time. Hit that subscribe button for more. We'll see ya.
Disney Diary.